I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to enable the link history feature on Instagram. Are you always on the hunt for new content, clicking through links in Instagram stories and bio descriptions, but then forgetting where you found that awesome recipe or that must-have product? Well, Instagram has a feature that can help you out: link history. In this video, I'll show you how to enable link history on Instagram so you never lose track of the interesting links you've discovered. It's important to note that the feature will only store what links you visit for 30 days. Now let's walk through the steps to enable the link history feature on Instagram. Step 1. Navigate to your Instagram home screen and then tap your profile icon in the menu at the bottom of this screen. Your Instagram profile screen is displayed. Step 2. Tap the menu icon at the top of this screen. Menu options appear on the screen. Step 3. Tap Your Activity in this menu. The Your Activity screen is shown. Step 4. Scroll down to the How You Use Instagram section and then tap Link History in this section. You'll land on the Instagram Link History screen. Step 5. Tap Allow Link History. Going forward, all of the links you visit through Instagram will be visible in this section for 30 days. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.